Liberia is a country where media plays a vital role in helping to rebuild democracy. And now, youth are getting in on the act.
Welcome to At Breakfast. This is the day when broadcasters around the world tune into kids.
Recently, a group of young journalists took top government officials to task as part of the International Children's Day of Broadcasting. Interviewees included the Minister of Information.
Today, I will be in West Point telling the people what government is doing.
The Minister of Agriculture.
Food is very, very important. So I want to encourage all of you to make sure that when you go back, you better just look at your sciences, look at your history, but agriculture is number one.
And even the president of Liberia, Ellen Johnson Sirleaf.
So I'm just so pleased, and I want to thank each and every one of you for your agreeing to be a part of this show.
Hopefully, this exercise will lay the foundation for a new breed of journalists.
Thanks for tuning in to celebrate International Children's Day of Broadcasting on March 1st, 2009.
Good job.
Thank you. Melvin, go down.